Shopping skincare at Family Dollar. Great for protecting the skin and non-irritating. Save some money on the off-brand. Just don't buy this because it's got fragrance in it. Next up, a solid option for cleansing your body. Don't even think about it. Coconut oil is fine with me, just make sure it's pure. Cetaphil moisturizer and cleanser are good to go with me. I like them both. Micellar water, a great way to remove makeup. Just say no. Even for $5, just don't. No thank you. I just left with some sour gummies.